everyone! Welcome to day 76 of every national holiday! And today we have National Nude Day, National Grand Marinara Day, National Macaroni and Cheese Day, and National Tape Measure Day. So without further ado, let's get to it. For the first holiday for today, we have National Nude Day, and today's the day to, you guessed it, get nude and embrace your inner nudist. So I'm not too sure who made this holiday, but thanks a lot, man. Thank you. So without further ado, he might not like it. Yeah, but this is what the ideal male body looks like, you know? Alright then, guys, on to next holiday. Alright, for the next holiday for today, we have National Macaroni and Cheese Day. And as you can see, we have a whole plate of Kraft mac and cheese dinner. I'm going to go ahead and scoop some up and shove it to my mouth. Alright, here we go. Growing up, macaroni and cheese and tortillas with salt were like the only things I ever ate, you know? And mac and cheese is just, is really good. It's a classic meal for me, you know, like it brings back a lot of nostalgia when I eat it. It just reminds me a lot of my childhood, you know. It's cheap, it's easy to make, and it's definitely what got me here today. Alright then, guys, on to the next one. Alright, for the next holiday for today, we have Grand Marinara Day, and today is the day to drink this specific drink, and it is a cognac with orange liqueur. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it up and give it a try. This is nice and chilled, so yeah, let's get it. Actually really good. Yeah, that's really good. No chaser needed, nothing. It's pretty smooth. It has a great flavor of cognac, and it's just pretty sweet too. It's overall it's really good. I never had it before, but if you had the chance to try this, yeah, definitely try it. I recommend it completely, and it's 40% alcohol. So as always, drink responsibly. All right, on to next holiday. For next holiday for today, we have National Tape Measure Day. And for today, I'm gonna go ahead and get tape measure and stretch it out like iDubbbz did and say, like, you know, the lines you said. So if you guys wanna crop me out and put me in one of your videos, that'd be super cool, I appreciate it. So yeah, let's get to it. That's quite big. Impressive. Ooh, it's kind of small. Yikes.
Welcome to the end card gang, I really do appreciate it. Go ahead and spam some rulers down below. Unfortunately for today, we are stretched pretty thin as far as emojis go. But besides that though, would you guys be comfortable being nudist? I know for myself, I never expected to be, you know, shirtless on camera, but you know, here we are. So yeah, let me know. All right then, guys, see y'all tomorrow. Peace!